Remove the screws from the handlebar. Remove the handlebars. Note that there is a small component below that needs to be taken out. Use screws to connect handlebars and small parts. Don't tighten it yet. Insert the handlebar after making sure that the small parts do not fall out. Tighten the screws.